Now, when she died, I made a promise. And now it's your turn. It's your turn to make a promise and a commitment not to break. A promise, a commitment that you can carry for the rest of your life. I'm asking you to do this today for your sake, for your family's sake, and your community's sake. Because it's not just one decision, you know, on a special occasion. It's a lifetime of decisions that you're going to have to make. And I don't have anything for you to sign or a pledge that you can put on your wall. But if you can do that today, I'm asking you to do that. On your way out, we have a bracelet that says Heidi's promise on it. If you can make that commitment, I'd like you to take one of those. Because it's not one of those decisions that you sign your name on. Those decisions are from the heart, from the head. And you have to make those decisions. If you haven't already,
this is my